like a failure.
Will life pass you by?
I can't take any more rejection.
Honey, you remember Kevin?
Wow, Kit, you look just the same.
So what's your plan now that you've been kicked out of school?
I've taken a temporary position at a public relations firm.
Did you always know this is what you wanted to do? Or did you want to do another thing first?
Like, did I dream of figure skating, but my parents wouldn't pay for the lessons? You don't want to be a temp forever, do you?
Kit, got a letter for you.
Get ready. Get ready for what?
You have come to the store, Kit.
And I am the salesman. Behold, we sell what you need.
Unicorns? That was the only thing I ever wanted.
If I have one brought here, I have to know that you're for real.
I've made a decision. I'm building a home worthy of a unicorn. I'm thinking something like a stable.
I don't think a pony wants to live in your basement.
That's a good point.
Do you think this is some kind of joke?
Should we just get you a puppy?
I know that I'm just a disappointment. You're always like, why don't you have a boyfriend? Or why aren't you just more like Kevin?
Oh, someone call me?
No!
I don't know how to be a grown-up. My parents think that I'm insane.
Honey, what is really going on?
This is crazy.
The most grown-up thing you can do is fail at things you really care about.
You need to learn to love yourself. Get out there and show us what you can do.
I will! You got this. Everybody needs some magic in their lives, even if they're all grown up.
Tell me, where does this unicorn come from?
The unicorn store.
Oh, of course.